हेलो एवरीवन, इन स्ट्रेट लाइंस पार्ट वन वीडियो ले वी हैव डिस्कस सिनॉप्सिस एंड आल्सो फॉर्मुलास एंड आल्सो सम इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस। इन दिस पार्ट टू सेशन ऑफ स्ट्रेट लाइंस वी विल डिस्कस सम इम्पोर्टेंट शॉर्टकट्स देयर यू कैन यूज इन कमिंग एग्जामिनेशंस एंड यू कैन सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लम्स विद इन 30 सेकेंड्स ऑफ टाइम। So let us discuss some important shortcuts for your KCET. So let us start the class now. Here the first question, the equation of a line passing through 2, 3 and parallel to 2x plus 3y minus 1 equal to 0 is given by. So this type of problem we have discussed yesterday, but now I will tell two shortcut methods to simplify this. One is through formula, that is a into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 equal to 0. This is the formula to find the equation of a line when it is parallel. When it is parallel. Here x1 and y1 is 2 and 3. A and b will be 2 and 3. Okay. This is in the form of ax plus by plus c equal to 0. Which is a 2 into x minus 2 plus 3 into y minus 3 equal to 0. So which will be 2x minus 4 plus 3y minus 9 equal to 0, which is 2x plus 3y minus 13 equal to 0. This is option D. So this is one shortcut. So formula for a into x minus x1 plus b into y minus y1 for parallel. Otherwise, if they said it is perpendicular, further shortcut is b into x minus x1 minus a into y minus y1 equal to 0. Remember guys, this is for perpendicular condition. But according to this parallel, another shortcut I will tell, that is, as it is parallel to this line, these a and b values will be equal for this only. So then we will consider the general equation like 2x plus 3y plus k equal to 0. Then you substitute x and y values like this. Why? Because that line is also passing through this. Now substitute x and y as 2 and 3. 2 into 2 plus 3 into 3 plus k, which is equal to 0. 2 to 4 plus 3, 3 is 9. 4 plus 9, 13. Then k equal to minus 13. So k minus 13 will substitute madidre, we will get option D only. So these are the two shortcut methods whenever an equation of a line passing through a point and parallel or perpendicular. Okay guys, next, the point of intersection of lines x by 4 plus y by 3 is equal to 1 and x by 3 plus y by 4 is equal to 1. So this is intercept form, but if we convert into an equation, and this one and this one, if we simplify, we will get point of intersection. But we have another method to simplify this. Whenever the equations are in this form, x by 4 plus y by 3, and again here x by 3 plus y by 4, further to find the point of intersection, shortcut is AB by A plus B comma AB by A plus B. So here I will consider A and B are this. Okay, here AB, what is AB? 4 into 3, which is 12 by 4 plus 3, 7. Again here also 12 by 7. So this is the shortcut when we will use this, when these intercepts are interchanged here, 4, 3, and again here 3, 4. Then AB, if we interchange also, these will be same. So that is 12 by 7. So this is one method. Another method is simplifying two equations. Okay, simplifying two equations, we will get point of intersection. That is second method. Third method is substitute the points. If you did not remember these two, substitute the points in any one of that equation. Okay, why? Because point of intersection means that point will be on first line and also in second line. That means if you substitute that point, it should satisfy equal to 1. Let us substitute 12 by 7 in the place of x and y. So let us check. So this is option verification. Okay, these are the shortcuts for this type of problems. Now let us go for question number 3. The line x by a minus y by b is equal to 1 cuts the x-axis at P. The equation of the line through P and perpendicular to the line is, okay. So first of all, I will write this equation in a normal form, like intercept form, like x plus a plus y by minus b is equal to 1. Then what is x-intercept here? X-intercept is a and y-intercept here is minus b, okay. Now, as it cuts the x-axis at P, x-axis at points, how we will take, let that P be a comma 0, okay, P be a comma 0, perpendicular to the given line is, okay. So, this point a comma 0, this x-intercept a, y-intercept b. Now, e values na, e options ali substitute maadbeku. So, first of all, you take option a. Okay. Idrali x value a nu, y value a nu anta andre. Here a, b andre intercepts. Okay. Here a, here b. Here x and y andre point. So, idu point x comma y. Idu a value, idu b value. Okay. Substitute in option a. X plus y andre a plus 0. Which is equal to a into b. A into minus b is minus ab. So, which is not equal. Next, option b nodi. Ax andre a into x eno a plus b, what is b, minus b into y, what is y, 0, which is equal to a square. So a into a square is equal to a square. That means this is option b, okay. Idu intercept, so a and b values passing through this x-axis andre p value a comma 0 we should take. If it passing through y-axis anta kottidre 0 comma minus b we should take, okay. 0 comma minus b, why? Because here y intercept is minus b, passing through with the cuts the y axis anta kottid mele e point tagabek, okay, remember that. Next shortcut, the points are collinear, okay, 3 points kottidru. When the points are collinear, see, points are collinear andre now det equal to 0 maadabodu, okay, det equal to 0 maadabodu. And the area of a triangle equal to 0. I can collinearly area of triangle 0 worth. This is the shortcut. This shortcut now formula apply of mod of x1 into y2 minus y3 plus so on like that. Instead of applying that formula, as the points are collinear like point A, point B, point C, so we can take slope of AB is equal to slope of BC and the we can take. Iga slope of AB enu idu point A, idu point B, idu point C tagontivi. Slope of AB, slope of two points, that is y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1, illi substitute maadi 6 minus 2a divided by x2 minus x1 minus 2 minus a, which is equal to slope of BC. Slope of BC enagutte 1 minus 6 divided by 3 plus 2. So, this is simplify 6 minus 2a by minus common 2 plus a, 1 minus 6 and minus 5, 3 plus 2 and 5, minus 5 by 5 and minus 1. So, now with the right side send 6 minus 2a is equal to 2 plus a send minus 3a equal to minus 4, then a is equal to 4 by 3. Okay, this is the shortcut. Points are collinear anta andmele slope of AB is equal to BC agutte. Idu one condition, one shortcut, or we can find det equal to 0. In the while proving det equal to 0, we will get that unknown value. So this is shortcut number 4. Next, question number 5. The intercept made by the line passing through 1 comma minus 3 on the y axis is twice the intercept on the x axis. Then the equation of the line is, see notary ga ondu shortcut helthini, whenever passing through point anta kottidre directly you go for option substitution, okay, option verification. So ee 1 comma minus 3 ana point ee options alli substitute maadbeku yenu satisfy agutho adhe nam answer, okay. First option a check maartini ga 2 into 1 minus 3 plus 1 equal to 0 andre 2 plus 1 minus 3, so which is equal to 0. Option A satisfy agutte, but innondu check maadi nodana ಈಗ 2 ಇಂಟು 1 2 ಮೈನಸ್ 3 ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 1 ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ 2 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 3 ಮೈನಸ್ 1 ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಸೊ ಅವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ವೆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಅಂತ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ರೆ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ನ ನಾವು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ನ ನಾವು ಈಕ್ವೇಶನಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 6 ಇಫ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಸ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಅಂಡ್ ಪೋರ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೈನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸೆಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಎಟ್ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ರೇಷಿಯೋ 3:2 ದೆನ್ ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಲೈನ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಒಂದು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಒಂದು ಫಿಗರ್ ಬರೀತೀನಿ ಅವಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಸೊ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟ್ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಕ್ವಾಡ್ರೆಂಟಲ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದು ಓಕೆ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಅಂತ ಅನ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಇಂಟರ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ದಿ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಎಟ್ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ 3:2 ಓಕೆ ಇದು 3:2 ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದೆ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈ ಲೈನ್ನ ಈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬಟ್ ನಾವೀಗ ಈ ಬಟ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಲಿಫೈ ಆಗಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ನ ನಾವು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಓಕೆ ಹಿ ವೈ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಮೈನಸ್ 4,7 ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ವೆರಿಫೈ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೋಡೋಣ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ 7:4 ಮೈನಸ್ 28 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 42 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 70 ಈಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ 7:4 ಮೈನಸ್ 28 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 6 ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 42 ಮೈನಸ್ 70 ನಾಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ನೋಡಿ 7 ಮೈನಸ್ 28 ಮೈನಸ್ 42 ಪ್ಲಸ್ 70 ಓಕೆ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಸೊ ಅವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಓಕೆ ವೆನ್ ಅವರ್ ಎ ಲೈನ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಆ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಒಂದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಎರಡು ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಓಕೆ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ನಾವು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ ಮೇಲೆ ಇದು ಒನ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ಟೂ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೋರ್ ದೆನ್ ಒನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟಿಸ್ಫೈ ಆಗಿದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕಂತ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡೋಣ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 7 ದ ಈಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರಯಾಂಗಲ್ ವಿತ್ ವೆರ್ಟಿಸಸ್ 0, -1 -2, -0 -1, 3 ಅಂಡ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ -1, -3 ಸೊ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿರ್ಬೋದು ಆಲ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರೂ ಸೈಡಿಂದ ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ಗೆ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಆಲ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಅಂತೀವಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದು ಇದು ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಎ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಬಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಸಿ ಅಂತ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಎ 0, -1 ಇದು -2, 0 ಇದು -1, -3 ಸೊ ಆ್ಯಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ಸೊ ಅಗೇನ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟೂ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಸೊ -1, -3 ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಎ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ -1, -6, -1 ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು 0 ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ವೋಂಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ಹಿಯರ್ ವೈಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ -1, -3 ಆಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ -1, -6, +7 = 0 ರೈಟ್ ಸೊ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಯು ಚೆಕ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 2 × ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ -2 ಹಿಯರ್ +6, +7 = 0 ನೋ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಡಿ 2 × -1 ಈಸ್ -2, +3 ಓಕೆ +3, +7 = 0 ಸೊ ಇದನ್ನು ರಾಂಗ್ ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇದು ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಸಾರಿ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ 1 ಅಲ್ಲ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ನೋಡಿ 2 × -1 -2 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಸ್ -into -+3 -1 = 0 ಈ ಕೇಸಲ್ಲಿ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿನೂ ರಾಂಗ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಿ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಸಿ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಆಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ರೂ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಗಿವನ್ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಬಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಗಾಟ್ ಟೂ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕೇಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡು ಆಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಗರ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಆಲ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ದಟ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು ಎ ಬಿ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೊಡಕ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು -1 ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿ ನೋ y2 - y1 / x2 - x1 ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ 0 - -1 ಈಸ್ 1 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ -2 - 0 ಈಸ್ -2 ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಇಸ್ -1/2 ದಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಲ್ಟಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಸಿ ಡಿ So slope of CD into this AB, nothing but minus 1 by t equal to minus 1, nothing but CD is equal to 2. That means slope of CD should be equal to 2. Now that slope should be equal to any out of these two options. First is option B. What is slope formula when it is in the form of AX plus BY plus C equal to 0? Slope is minus A by B. Remember this. As it is minus A by B, if you take minus 1 by 2 we are getting, but it's not equal to 2. So option B is wrong. Option C, naughty, minus 2 by minus 1, which is equal to 2. So our option C is correct. So itara solve madbe. Next question number 8. Equation of the line which passes through 4 comma 6 and makes equal intercepts in magnitude but opposite in sign is. So in this case also, whenever it is passes through, substitute that option. So option you check madi, 4 plus 6 plus 2 wrong, 12 not equal to 0. Option B check madi, 4 plus 6 minus 2 not equal to 0. Option C check madi, 4 minus 6 plus 2 equal to 0. So option C is correct. Itara whenever passing through andre options substitute madbe. Next question number 9. The point of concurrence of lines is, point of concurrence of lines is, see here, see point of concurrence andre gottu, three lines where it will intersect at some particular point, that will consider as point of concurrence. See ivaga point of concurrence of the lines andre a point now find out maadbeku. Okay, ee point now find out maadbeku. See a point find out maadbeku andre any one of the line equation, line L1, L2, L3, any of that equation, if you substitute that point, it should satisfy. Why? Because that point will be on L1 and also L2 and also L3. So 1 comma 1, first I will substitute. Okay. See, before substituting, let us simplify this equation. Why? Because this is in terms of k. Okay. So 2k into x. Okay. 2kx plus 5x plus 3ky minus 2y minus 3 equal to 0. So first I will consider without k, that is 5x minus 2y minus 3. This is one equation. Another one is, if I take k common, 2x plus 3y. Okay, this is the equation. Now here, see, instead of simplifying like that, otherwise directly also you can substitute 1 and 1 you substitute. In the place of x and y, you substitute 1 here. It will become 2k plus 5 plus y value also 1. This is 3k minus 2 minus 3 equal to 0. That means here 2k plus 3k is 5k minus 2 minus 3 minus 5 plus 5. Those will be cancelled, which is equal to 0. Then k equal to 0. Okay. That means here k equal to 0. Then also it will satisfy. So here our answer is 1 comma 1. And the option substitute maadbeku, whichever we get that answer, that is our answer. Next, the equation of the median of the triangle with vertices 4 comma 3 minus 2 comma 3 and 1 comma minus 2 passing through minus 2 comma 3. So this is also a similar type of question, but procedure nan helthini how to simplify anta. See, the equation of median of the triangle with vertices. First I will consider a triangle here. So that is 4 comma 3, this is minus 2 comma 3 and 1 comma minus 2 passing through minus 2 comma 3. Okay, equation of median. Median means what? Which cuts the opposite side into equal parts from where minus 2 comma 3. Okay. Now we need to find the equation of this median. Okay. To find the equation of median, we have several methods. But here the shortcut method is, as it is passing through, that point you substitute in that options, which will give correct answer. Okay, that is your right answer. Okay. So substitute madi. See, well, positive values is the 5 to the minus 10, but this will be the more value. So option A is wrong. Here also 5 minus 10, and this is, so option B also wrong. Option B only 5 into minus 2 plus 9 threes. 27 minus 17. Okay. This is minus 10 minus 17 plus 27 equal to 0. So this is correct answer. Option B is correct. Next. Next question. Okay. Question number 11. The equation of the horizontal line passing through the point 3 comma minus 2. Okay, for example, this is x-axis, this is y-axis. Okay, equation of horizontal line. Okay, horizontal line and parallel to x-axis. Okay, this is passing through point 3 comma minus 2. 3 comma minus 2, this is positive and this is negative. This is 3 comma minus 2. As it is 3 comma minus 2, distance from origin to this point is minus 2. That means what is this point? Okay, 0 comma minus 2. As the line is passing through point 0 comma minus 2, this equation we can consider as y equal to minus 2. As it is y equal to minus 2, we can write as y plus 2 equal to 0. Okay. Why? Because equation of x-axis is y equal to 0. So as it is passing through 0 comma minus 2, we can write as y equal to minus 2. That means y plus 2 equal to 0. Next question. If the line passing through the points minus 2 comma 6 and 4 comma 8 is perpendicular to the line through the points 4 comma 6 and x comma 12, then x is equal to. As the line, this line is perpendicular to this line, then what is the condition? Condition is product of slopes m1 into m2 equal to minus 1. If we simplify, we will get that value of x. So let us try. 8 minus 6 divided by 4 minus of minus 2 is 4 plus 2 into 12 minus 6 divided by x minus 4, which is equal to minus 1. So 4 plus 2 6, 12 minus 6 6, these two are cancelled, and this is 8 minus 6 is 2 by x minus 4 is equal to minus 1. Reciprocal made x minus 4 by 2 is equal to minus 1. So here it will be x minus 4 equal to minus 2, then x equal to minus 2 plus 4, which is equal to 2. Okay. If are perpendicular under condition, product of slopes is equal to minus 1. Ade parallel kotidre m1 is equal to m2 madi, then you will get that unknown value. Okay, options I did not return. So but the value is x equal to 2. Next. The y-intercept of the line passing through the points 4, 7 and 1, 5. What is the y-intercept of the line? Okay. Here the, as it is passing through two points. Passing through two points, we know intercept form, that is y minus y1 equal to y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1 into x minus x1. This is the equation when it is passing through two points. This x1 y1, this x2 y2. See, equation is substitute model. So which is y minus 7 is equal to y2 minus y1, 5 minus 7 minus 2 divided by x2 minus x1, 1 minus 4 minus 3 into x minus x1 is 4. So minus 3 will minus minus cancel agutte. Idu 3y minus 21 equal to 2x minus 8. So illi ikkade send maadi 2x minus 3y minus 8 plus 21 equal to 0, which is 2x minus 3y. So 21 minus 8, which is equal to plus 13 equal to 0. So here we got equation. Now the 2-point form apply maadidre, we will get equation. Then what about x intercept and y intercept? See, shortcut formula nenpit kolli. X intercept andre minus c by a formula. Y intercept andre minus c by b. This is not x and y values. This is x intercept and this is y intercept. So minus c by a andre minus 13 by minus 2 is x intercept, which is equal to 13 by 2. Y intercept is minus c by b minus 13 by minus plus 3, which is equal to minus 13 by idu minus 13 by b. B andre idu minus 3, so which is equal to 13 by 3. So this is y intercept. Simply y intercept form andre minus c by b, x intercept andre minus c by a. So this shortcut for equation of this line. Next question. The equation of the line having intercept AB on the axis such that A plus B equal to 3 and AB equal to minus 4. So if we intercept A and B, intercept equations in the, now we can find it out. So this is also through options only. How to do means we need to convert the given equations in terms of intercept form, where we will get intercept A and B values. Those we need to substitute here. If it satisfies these values, that is our option. So this is x minus 4y equal to minus 4. divided by minus 4 on both sides. X by minus 4 minus 4y by minus 4 equal to minus 4 by minus 4. So here we will get x by minus 4. So these two cancel and this is plus y by 1 equal to this is 1. So here a value minus 4 we got, b value 1 we got according to first option. But this first option is correct or not, we need to verify through this given conditions. A plus b is 3, minus 4 plus 1 is, okay, is not equal to 3. That means first option wrong. Next we will go, similarly we will go through second option. X minus 4y equal to 4. So to get into intercept form, divided by 4. X by 4 minus 4y by 4 equal to 4 by 4, which is x by 4, 4 4 cancel, plus y by minus 1 equal to 1. So here a value we got 4, b value we got minus 1. So if you substitute here, similarly 4 minus 1 equal to 3 we got, and again 4 into minus 1 here we got minus 4. So as these a and b intercepts are satisfying here, so our answer is option b. We'll go for next question. Next question. If the sum of x and y intercept of a line y equal to mx plus c is 8, then the value of m is the sum of x and y intercept of a line. See, as it is in the form of y equal to mx plus c, that c we'll consider as y intercept. Okay, that y intercept here we got, which is equal to 6. But how to find x intercept? Okay, to find that x intercept, that's why you convert into ax plus by plus c equal to 0 form. That means x intercept will become minus c by a, y intercept will become minus c by b. So to get both intercept, you convert into that form, that is mx minus y plus 6 equal to 0. That means if you apply minus c by a, so minus c by nothing but x intercept is equal to minus 6 by m, okay, and again y intercept is minus c by b, which is equal to minus 6 by b is minus 1, which is equal to 6. And the x intercept minus 6 by m, y intercept 6. But question is sum of x and y intercept is 8. That means minus 6 by m plus 6 is equal to 8. Minus 6 by m is equal to 8 minus 6, 2. That means 2m is equal to minus 6, m is equal to minus 6 by t is minus 3. So option D. Next question. If the lines 2x minus 3y plus k equal to 0 and again x plus lambda y plus l equal to 0 intersect each other. See, in yesterday's concept and synopsis, we have encountered this formula, that is whenever they intersect, okay, whenever they intersect, that formula is a1 by condition, a1 by a2 is not equal to b1 by b2. Okay, as it is, this is a1 value, this is b1 value, this is c1, this is a2, b2, c2. But we should take only a1, a2, b1, b2, a1 by a2. Okay, 2 by 1 is not equal to minus 3 by lambda. That means lambda you send here, 2 lambda is not equal to minus 3. That means lambda is not equal to minus 3 by 2, which is option D. So intersect andra a1 by a2 not equal to b1 by b2. So itara now synopsis chana input kondidra problem solve madadu easy agutte. Next question. Question number 17. If the lines x plus y plus mu and lambda x minus 5y minus 5 is equal to 0 are identical. Identical ke condition a1 by a2 is equal to b1 by b2 is equal to c1 by c2. Adhe intersect andre a1 by a2 not equal to b1 by b2 anta note maadide. Okay, so here here we will substitute these values. This is a1 b1 c1 a2 b2 c2, then we will get a lambda and mu values. There we need to substitute here. So that is a1 by a2 andre 1 by lambda is equal to b1 by b2, 1 by minus 5, which is equal to c1 by c2, mu by minus 5. So I will compare these two first and then these two next. So 1 by lambda equal to 1 by minus 5, that means lambda equal to minus 5. Next, 1 by minus 5 is equal to mu by minus 5 cancel, mu value 1. So here we got lambda value minus 5 plus mu value 1. which is equal to minus 4, which is option D. Next question, the point of concurrence of the lines. So three lines, point of concurrence andre nimge gottirutte already enandre adu whenever three lines intersect at a point, that point we will consider as point of concurrent. As it is line L1, L2 and L3, we know that whenever those three points intersect, that point will be lies on L1 and also on L3. So that means we need to substitute these options in any of that line equation. Let us consider first line, A minus B into X plus B minus C into Y is equal to C minus A. You take any one line, you substitute the options which will satisfy the given line equation. So that is our answer. If two options are satisfying this equation, then you take another equation and substitute. Okay, but first we will take first equation. I will substitute first option A. Option A is 1, 1. 1, 1 now substitute madidre. So this is A minus B. Why? Because X value 1 plus B minus C is equal to C minus A. So minus B plus B cancel out. A minus C is not equal to C minus A. Option A wrong. Option B 1, -1. So this is A minus B. This is minus 1 agutte. So minus 1 into B minus B. Minus C into minus 1 is plus C. So this is not equal to C minus A. Again you go for option C, which is minus 1, 1. So X value minus 1. So minus A plus B. Y value 1. So plus B minus C, which is not equal to again C minus A. And again you go for option D, which is minus 1, -1. Both are negative minus 1s. So this is A into minus 1 minus A plus B. B into minus 1 minus B. This is plus C. Minus B plus C cancel. This is C minus A, which is equal to C minus A. So answer is option D. Itara options verify maatkobodu ee straight lines anne chapter alli. Next question, the ratio in which the point minus 1, 4 divides the line joining minus 7, 1 and 3, 6. See, the ratio in which point divides the line joining, for example, okay, this is the line joining points minus 7, 1 and again this is 3, 6. The ratio in which point divides, for example, this is a point minus 1, 4. So this is the ratio M is to N. So when we are finding the ratio which divides two points, nothing but line joining points, we have shortcut method. See, actual formula first I will tell, that is mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n comma my2 plus ny1 by m plus n, which is equal to that point which is dividing, that is minus 1, 4. See, we can equate this to x coordinate and again this one we can equate to y coordinate. Any one we can take. So I will consider mx2 plus nx1 by m plus n, which is equal to minus 1, I am considering x coordinate. So here x1, x2 values are, this is x1 and this is x2. Okay, if we substitute m into 3 is 3m plus n into x1 is minus 7n divided by m plus n, which is equal to minus 1. Simplify maadi, 3m minus 7n is equal to, idu minus m minus n. 3m minus m 4n magutte, idu minus, okay, idu plus 6n agutte. So m by n is equal to 6/4, which is nothing but 3/2. Okay, so idu general method, we can according to section formula, but we have a shortcut method, that is whenever a point divides the line joining two points, we have shortcut, that is m by n is equal to, remember the shortcut, that is x minus x1 is equal to divided by x2 minus x. X minus x1 by x2 minus x. Okay. Illi nenpitkoli, x andre minus 1, y andre 4. x1, x2 we know. So x is minus 1 minus x1 eno, minus of minus 7, which is plus 7 divided by x2 minus x. x2 eno, x2 3. 3 minus x value minus 1, which is plus 1. So minus 1 plus 1 is 6/4, which is nothing but 3/2. So this is shortcut method whenever we are finding the ratios. Remember this. Next, area of a parallelogram formed by the lines. Okay, formed by the lines. See, we know that this is the parallelogram diagram. That means these two are parallel and again these two are parallel. So parallel and then I'm got to a value b value, so these will be equal. So those lines first I will write 4y minus 3x minus a equal to 0, and this is 4y minus 3x minus 3 equal to 0, and the e two lines parallel. Why? Because 4y minus 3, 4y minus 3, and again next to two lines are these two lines are 3y minus 4x plus a equal to 0 and 3y minus 4x plus 2a equal to 0. So idike from this equations, to find the area of a parallelogram we have a shortcut guys, that is area of a parallelogram is equal to modulus of mod d1 minus c1 into mod d2 minus c2 divided by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. See, remembering this formula is easy only. So the formula is d mod of d1 minus c1 into mod d2 minus c2 by a1 b2 minus a2 b1. But what are a1 b1, what are a2 b2, what are c1 c2, what are d1 d2, that identifying you need to remember. So as these two are parallel lines, here these values are equal. So here a1 value will be minus 3, okay, why? Because this is x coefficient. B1 value will be 4, okay. Similarly a2 value is minus 4, b2 value is 3, okay. These are a1 b1 and a2 b2 values. Now when it comes to c1 c2 d1 d2, okay, c1 is equal to this is minus a, and c2 is equal to this is minus, sorry, this is a c2 is this one, this is a, and d1 is minus 3a, d2 is 2a. So a1 b1, a2 b2, and then c1 d1 and c2 d2. So these values we need to substitute. While substituting, you need to substitute the correct values, okay, otherwise any simple mistake, so you won't get the correct option. So let us check d1 minus c1. So d1 minus 3a and c1, minus 3a minus of minus a is minus 2a, mod of minus 2a is 2a, and here d2 minus c2, 2a minus a, which is equal to a divided by a1 into b2. a1 minus 3 into 3 is minus 9, minus a2 into b1, this is a2 and this is b1, minus 4 into 4, which is a minus 16, minus 4, 4, minus 16, minus of minus is plus 16, but here we need to put modulus. 2a into a is 2a square divided by 16 minus 9, which is equal to 7. So option is 2a square by 7. Like this we need to find. Next, question number 21. The vertices of a triangle are, okay, the vertices of a triangle they have given, those are 0 comma 3, and then this is minus 3 comma 0, and this is 3 comma 0. The vertices of a triangle are, so 3 points they are given, then we need to find the coordinates of its ortho center. See, ortho center andre, see, whenever we draw the altitudes, okay, so whatever we will get the center point, nothing but the which it will meet, that point will consider as ortho center. Iga ortho centers find out madakke namge ondu shortcut ide, that is we need to find slopes first. Slope of AB and BC and then CA, we need to find slope. Slope of AB and Y2 minus Y1, okay, 0 minus 3, this is minus 3, X2 minus X1, minus 3 minus 0 is minus 3, which is equal to 1. Slope of BC, Y2 minus Y1, 0 by anything, which is equal to 0. Next, slope of CA or AC, which is 3 minus 0, 3 divided by and y2 minus y1, this is minus 3, which is equal to minus 1. Here, so here the, if you observe, slope of AB into slope of AC is equal to minus 1. See, here ortho center and we will get through these altitudes, right? So here slope of AB and slope of AC is equal to minus 1 we got. But here we need to identify the common point, that is point A. What is that point? That is 0 comma 3. So then this 0 comma 3 be the coordinates of its ortho center. ಅಂದರೆ ವೆನ್ ಅವರ್ ದೇ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ಥ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಯು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಸಿ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿಚ್ ಟು ಸ್ಲೋಪ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎಮ್ ಒನ್ ಎಮ್ ಟು ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಮೈನಸ್ ಒನ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದಟ್ ಕಾಮನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಜೀರೋ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಯ ಆಪ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಜೀರೋ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಗೆಟ್ ಎನಿ ಅನದರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹೌ ಟು ವೆರಿಫೈ ದ ಕೋಆರ್ಡಿನೇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ನಂಬರ್ 22 ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ವೆಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫೌಂಡ್ ಬೈ ದಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಡಿ ಸಿ ಎ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಗಿವೆನ್ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ಒನ್ ಸಾರಿ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ಒನ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ಫೈವ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಯು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಮ ಬಿ ನಾವು ಹೌ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ವೆಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಸ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಈಸ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಡಿ ಓಕೆ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಟು ಡಿ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಟೇಕ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಬಿ ದೆನ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೋಡ್ ವೆನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫೈಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಡಿ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಸ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಎಡ್ಜಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ವಿ ಶುಡ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಟಿವ್ ಎ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಈ ಎರಡು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಈಸ್ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಸಿ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ಕಾಮ ಫೈವ್ ಸೊ ಇದು ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಆಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು ಓನ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ವೈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಟೂ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟೂ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ವೈ ವ್ಯಾಲ್ಯೂ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಫೈವ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಟೂ ಮೈನಸ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ಸಲ್ ಇದು ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಮ ಫೈವ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಒನ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಅಂದರೆ ತ್ರೀ ಸೊ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೈನಸ್ ಫೋರ್ ಕಾಮ ತ್ರೀ ಸಿ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಬಿ ಸಿ ಡಿ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ವೆಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಬಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಆಸ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಬಿ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಸ್ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ರಿಮೈನಿಂಗ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟು ಯು ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಫೋರ್ತ್ ವೆಟೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ಕ್ವೇರ್ ಹೋಪ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಒನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಶಾರ್ಟ್ ಕಟ್ ಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ವೆಲ್ ಇನ್ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ದಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ರಿವೈಸಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಸಿನಾಪ್ಸಿಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾ ಆಫ್ ಎನಿ ಚಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಫಾರ್ ವಾಚಿಂಗ್ ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎ ನೈಸ್ ಡೇ